All right, so it's Labor Day, and when I'm not playing guitar or working, I like to barbecue sometimes. I love to cook, and barbecue is the type of cooking that I like to do. So what we're going to do is we're going to trim a brisket and get it ready for our Labor Day barbecue. Program is not sponsored by Cherry Coke, but it probably should be. So what we're gonna do from here is we're gonna make a little marinade or brine for this to go in until I put it on the smoker tomorrow night. So we're gonna open up a few cans of my favorite drink, Cherry Coke. Also did a good job of marinating. This is the third or fourth one I've done. I've done a few turkeys too. Turkeys turn out excellent in Cherry Coke. It'll get a lot more after being marinated, but it gets a little bit while before it goes in the juices. Get it all the way in, but give a little bit of water a cut. Before it goes in the juices. Get it all the way in, but give a little bit of water a cut. Brisket ready to brine, and at last we clean.